What's up, my pookies? Sorry for not uploading. I was just so bored of Roblox that it demotivated me. Anyway, we back, and today I will be playing a game called Jujutsu Shenanigans. This game is made by Tsei, which is a very known developer, because he worked a lot on Rogue Demon. And now he is making a JJK Battlegrounds game, which is amazing. This game has features that no other Battlegrounds game have, like map physics and other stuff. It's good he did this, because that made the game skyrocket in popularity. And it also fits JJK, because in that anime, people go flying through buildings. Private Server Plus is also free compared to other games, which is wild. Let's start by showcasing Itadori. I mean, apart from the shrine, Itadori is valid. Finishers are nice, effects are nice but simple. This is epic. Special takes ult bar to use. When you use blue and get a finisher, it stays there. And then you use red on it and then it goes kaboom. This Gojo ain't messing around. Stuns enemy for 5 decades. Let's go box in a public server real quick.
LOL. What the hell?
Let's do this.
カラスと勝利を勝利の狭間紫。